Tabulators are in place in Vermont polling locations, the first time they will be used during these midterm elections. NBC5's Lauren Grodona joins us live outside a polling location in South Burlington tonight. And Lauren, you spoke to election officials today. They continue to assure voters of the safety and security of this election.
Yeah, Brian, that's right. This polling location behind me opens at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. You will see those new tabulators in use. They are meant to make things easier and more efficient when it comes to voter transparency.